Hello and welcome to the Blender Hobbies. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this mini table, actually a stand, and this is about 50 years old vintage stand, and I'm going to show you how to make this one. Maybe later I'm going to show you how to make this lighter vase or something like that. You know, I like to make something. If you want to start this Blender, you are a newcomer, you should start with something you really want to do, really want to make. And I really want to make something from my childhood. This is a very vintage stand. Now let's start it. And now I'm going to press X, and first of all I'm going to press N to show you screen keys. You can see here. And now I'm going to press Shift A, a cube. What kind of cube? Not 2 meters. 2 centimeter. If you are from America, you can use 1 inch. It's almost about it, but metric system is which is unused. And now press dot to go there, and you're gonna learn. I'm gonna show you why I use 2 centimeters, and I'm going to scale it about 50 times because it is gonna be 1 meter, and I'm gonna make this 25 times. Yeah, now it looks my wood and main of my stand. Now I'm going to press Shift D, and I'm going to hide this one. And now press Tab. I hope. Let's start with loop cuts, and I'm going to press Ctrl R and to loop cut, and press S X to make symmetric, something symmetrical. And now I'm going to press here, press Ctrl R again and scroll up to make 2 loop cuts. Press click left and S Y to make this one symmetrical. Yeah, it's almost symmetrical. And now I am going to Ctrl Z, 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 Z. Yes. First of all, I'm going to press here. Sorry about this. And I'm going to add menu loop cuts. Ctrl R. And S, X. Okay, that's all. And I'm going to press this one, Alt Shift, this one, and this one. S Shift Z. Yeah, something like this. And now I'm going to press Ctrl R to this one, S Y, nope, S X, sorry, to make our loop cut symmetrical. And now again Yeah. Control R to S Y. S Y. Okay. Okay. And now I am going to. You can come press control click to control 1, 2, 3. This is trick control 3. And I'm going to press shift and X. Sorry, control Z. X faces. Press A, go to modifier, subdivision surface. Oh yeah. So that's why we need to add another loop cut here. Control 3. Control R to S X. Okay, S X. And now it is almost here. Control 3 to this one. Control R. Scroll up. Press S Y. S Y Okay, and now why I did, because I like to make this one and this one, and I delete it. Of course, it is simpler. Control Z, Z. Come here almost. Come here. Why I do this, because when I use subdivision surface, it makes something wrong. And you can see these edges. Yeah. Okay, this is bad. And now I'm going to find why it is bad. Because I didn't make something any lookup at any lookup here. And now I need some rounded corner and try to make something like this. This whole face, so edge. Sorry. Oh no. It looks like enough rounded to me. Do you remember our first cube? Yeah. And I'm going to I'm going to make it very small. 0.008 is enough. And for y, 0.998 again. So tiny 2 millimeter, maybe a little bit zero point 995. Zero point 995 may be good. Zero point 995. Okay. And now it looks like more realistic. And now I'm going to add new. You can use color here, but I have an image, something like this. I have an image here. You are going to come here, click this dots in the base color, and press image texture. You can see there is a new or open a file. I'm going to click this one. I'm going to go to my desktop, which is I photographed for, and you can see this is not good for me. And I'm going to press UV, and I'm going to press All S, and press G, come down, S, go. S to scale, and go and as you can see, okay, that's good to me. And I'm going to go to layout, and voila, that looks like very good to me. And I need an aluminum cover here. I'm going to press if you don't know what is this is Blender Kit add-on. You can watch my video about this. About this you can find an internet how to down it, and I'm going to try this one. Yeah, maybe make this smooth. No, I don't like this. I need something more shiny. I'm going to add no. Maybe this one. Actually, I think this looks bad. Nope. Oh, this is terrible. Maybe because it is not for Eve. Or I'm going to use this one. Or cycle, yeah. Ah, that's what I want, actually. And now we need legs. So I'm going to add a new cube, which is about 2 centimeters again, and it's here. Hide this one, and I'm going to press tab. Now I need a round and rounded front and more sharp ends. How can I do that? I'm going to press Control 3 and press Tab and Control R to SX. I need this one. Okay. And now to show you, I'm going to add a modifier. Click here. Sorry. Almost. And now I am going to press this one and this one. Maybe this two. SX. Nope. Let's look at this one. Control R SY. Okay, and now I'm going to click this and this and this one SX, and yes, you can see this. Control Z, Control Z, and I'm going to add this edges. Sorry, Control Z, that at this edge. I can choose this one. I'm going to try SX. Yeah, and now if it's small. And understand why there's a problem here, because I don't use this SX. Okay, and now I'm going to click all these spaces and delete all this one. X faces. Control Z because okay. And at this all faces, X faces. That is going to be okay now. All and now I'm going to cut here because I have to, I don't want to waste your time. Yeah, sorry about that. I found why what's my problem, because I use this and this and this faces. Maybe this three. to S scale x, and there's a problem here. Because so control Z, I have to add this vertices and then press S to X, and now you can see my all edges come with right topology, and I'm going to press this one, and you can see here X faces, and now it looks good. And I'm going to add need to extrude S scale because I need a like plastic leg, and need to extrude Z about half of a meter. Yeah. And now you can see if I make it, I'm going to add another loop cut to show you why I added, because press double G show you, because I need something like black here, and I'm going to add a loop cut here, something to separate this. Press double G. Okay, and now sorry to waste your time, I'm going to go to object mode, add an empty because I'm going to use mirror modifier. As you can see, I am here, and I'm going to add a mirror modifier. I'm going to use this empty for X, which way is yeah, this rounded face must be at the outside. So, and I'm going to add all this one, and it must be a little bit. I think it looks good, but I need a new cover for this one, and I'm going to add something maybe I can use this one, Shift D, and S scale Z. Nope. Maybe using something new is more good. I'm going to add a new cube about 2 centimeters. Okay, it's gonna be something like this. Yeah. As we made before, Control R, SX. Make symmetric shortcut, but I need something bigger and I'm going to press Alt, Control R, up, S, Y, and I need something bigger as same. And I'm going to press I need is gonna be bottom side. I'm going to add a add modifier subdivision, so it's and I'm going to add make it okay. As you know, this is a very simple problem because if we add a loop cut here, it's gonna be fixed, it's gonna be fixed, it's gonna be fixed, it's gonna be fixed. And problem solved. If you want it, sorry, you can use Control B to add maybe 3 or no. And you can see here. I know this is, it doesn't look like very fast, and I think we need an extra. If this rounded corner you don't want it, you can add loop cut, but I don't like it. This is good to me. And now I need which are legs and so okay, and I'm going to make it small. Okay. If I fix this one to here and These are all gonna be fixed. Make smooth. And make smooth. Maybe I'm gonna make all this aluminum. Oops, I don't know. Brushed aluminum, okay. I need to make this brushed aluminum and brush it. Aluminum. Oh, these are not same. And I'm going to make this smooth. And finally, I need this one. You can see, doesn't look like proper. Okay. Actually, I'm going to make something like this. Show you another trick. Control plus. Using control plus, and you can stop it anyway, anywhere you can, you want it. Here, I don't like it, and I'm going to press P. Okay, and it's gonna be cube and now I need this one. It must be, sorry, SZ0 and as you can see not good for this. I need something more plastic, black. And increase its roughness and delete this one. Okay. Why I can't delete. Okay. Now you can see it looks like more realistic. And voila, that's all. That's all I want to show you. It is a very long video, but this is I think a very good job study. And thanks for watching. If you like it,